Hi, my name is Mallari Guram. This is my Media Design Mastery Journal for Mastery Media Design MFA at Full Sail University. In month one, Mastery Personal Development and Leadership. And my goals are understand my creative task, conduct thorough research about Steve Jobs, and spend 2 hours reading and writing each day. In month two, defining client needs. My goals are explore clients' trending needs, explore the designer-client relationship, and each day practicing different technology. And next course is brand development. My goals are understanding brand style, use case studies, and reading 2 hours every day. And next course is effective copywriting. My goals are focus on advertising, corporate communications, and presentations. Design and to craft effective communications and everyday reading. The next course is design research. My goals are research information, explore options, and apply critical thinking. Investigate research methods and tools, and update with current design trends. The next course is organization structures. My goals are learn to organize, process, and evaluate information. Creating media applications and reading for 1 hour each day. The next is design strategies and motivation. My goals are refine the concepts developed in previous courses. Create a range of professional visualizations of their concepts and ideas, and reading for 1 hour every day. The next course is design integration. My goals are research, critical thinking, discussion, and critic. Integration of new ideas and methods of utilizing media, and reading for 1 hour each day. The next course is multi-platform delivery. Develop a plan for creating professional quality deliverables. Emphasis on designing for a variety of possible platforms and designing and writing for 2 hours each day. The next course is measuring design effectiveness. My goals are better understanding of how design works, higher level critical thinking skills through a variety of assignments, and reading for 2 hours each day. The next course is thesis, presentation of design solution. My goals are creating online presentation of thesis project, presenting online presentation of thesis project, and reading for 2 hours each day. And the last course is professional practice. My goals are understand legal and ethical issues on a global scale, learning tools to achieve above goals, and finally graduate, complete the final media design project. So industry leader, I like to follow Don Norman, Irene Au, Josh Brewer, Tom Clancy, Shastri Durvasla, Alex Wan. Professional clubs and organizations I would like to participate with: American Institute of Graphic Arts, Interaction Design Association, Society of Illustrators, the Society for News Design. Professional learning networking. I would like to follow Interaction Design Association, Adobe TV, Lynda.com, UX Mastery Forums. Full Sail community. In the Full Sail community, I would like to participate and activities with the Creative Spark, Full Sail On Air, student community. So mentor qualities. The qualities are great listening skills, strong designing skills, willing to reach the mentee what they knows. Knowledge of UX design and publishing methods. Should have great patience, open to providing feedback. My timeline at Full Sail follows with my course one mastery, course two defining client needs, course three brand development, four effective copywriting, design research, organization structure, and the second half of the courses are design strategies and motivation, design integration, multi-platform delivery, measuring design effectiveness, presentation of design solution, professional practice. So these are all the reference that I use for presentation and for my tactics and strategies to help me accomplish my goals. Thank you so much for listening, and keep in touch and have a great day. Thank you. Bye.